Audio included.
I'm still waiting for it to load. I'm still waiting for it to load up.
It's loaded on my end.
Not loading on mine. There it is. I'm gonna do survival, just regular survival.
Good old fashioned blizzard, they're not talking about anything to do with today.
We aren't talking about Blizzard or Overwatch right now. That's later.
Okay.
I was joking. I don't give a damn. But
Yeah,
that's actually
everybody's
well, that's
asking,
one of the
like.
reasons why I'm playing Subnautica, because A, I want to play it. B, I'm
Ask
waiting
me.
for. Yeah.
Oh, fuck is this?
What?
Xbox is doing a new thing.
What is it?
They're calling it the Game Pass, where you pay a monthly fee and you gain access to 100 or so games to play as much as you want.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. The only thing I dislike about Subnautica is how long it takes to load.
I'm watching that loading
There we
bar. That's
go.
a long one.
I guess I'll let the cutscene play. There we go. Oh yeah, I
Oh,
have to
you got
save this fire
wanged in the
extinguisher.
head.
Yeah, I have to save this fire extinguisher, I forgot. I could have actually
Oh.
saved if I skipped the cutscene, but I need to hold on to some of it for going out to the Aurora.
Is that the ship?
I'll show it in a minute. Oh yeah, you can still move around on this.
Greetings, survivor.
Where is it?
Great job not dying. To
No, I don't
assist
remember
you
where it
in
is. There it
further
is.
survival
Enamel
in
class. I don't
emergency
know why I like that.
situations, you have been issued this personal data assistance. The interface visible now will organize your inventory,
Oh, you can
display
make a
currently
sign? Did not
available
know that.
construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information.
Wait,
Please
how
take
do
a
I make
moment to
this?
familiarize yourself with it.
First thing I want to do is make a repair tool. Actually, survival knives would probably be the best idea. So silicone rubber, how do I make that? Oh, creep vine. Oh, okay, so...
For some reason, Twitch deleted what game you were playing.
Oh, that sucks. You should fix that.
I did.
Ooh, I spawned in a different area. Slightly different. Or is this... This does not look familiar. Here are some... whatever it's called. Oh, cool. There's a, whatever it is. Ugh. I can't remember the name of it for some reason. The sea glider? Yeah, sea glider. There's some sea glider part for it. Right next to my house. Oh, sweet. Already got copper. I don't remember what I needed that for.
Ooh. Wiring, I think.
It's used for quite a bit of stuff. But I need to find a creep vine area. Actually, I'm going to go into the ship just to save the stuff real quick. There we go.
But yeah, the, you said the Auroras, right?
Aurora.
The Aurora is the big ship, the one that, crashed, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm not, I actually heard that, that Reapers, which are the big giant white monsters, can, spawn near your house. I read it in a game fact thing, and I am really not hope, or I'm really hoping that that doesn't happen.
I don't know the spawn conditions for this game, so.
Well, right now I'm in an enemy territory, so I can make a knife. Huh, Stalker didn't spawn. Oh, yep, they did. I was going to say, I thought I heard one.
What do they look like?
Barracudas, I guess? Kind of?
Oh, so it's not... It's not, like, freakish monster looking.
It's pretty freaky. I think I have everything I need to make a knife so far. There's that. Let's make a knife. That's not the right one. I have yet to make the titanium. Oh, I can already make that. That's right. That only uses titanium. I can hear your dog, by the way.
Sorry about that. He's
it's fine.
Standing up, just doing something. What are you doing? Jade.
What are they doing? Magnesium. Oh, okay. I don't remember how to make magnesium. Oh, yay. Salt deposit. I need to go back to where I just was. And... Crash fish. Oh, I remember what crash fish is. Need to find me a cave.
Ooh, I like that. Spinning animation with the knife, that was cool.
That's new to me, I've never seen it before. Even though there is a brain. None there. Is there, please tell me there's a crash fish in here.
Crash fish are the ones that explode, right?
Oh yeah.
Oh fuck. Why do you need one of those?
I need the powder. Got one. Sweet. Oh, crap. I'm gonna drown soon.
Oxygen.
How much do I need? Repair tool. Oh. I just need salt deposits now. 16 quartz. Oh, I know where I am now, I think. I think my old base is over there. Well, Ramon in my base. Is it still day one? Yeah, it's still day one. The Aurora explodes on day two. Oh, God. Not that I know of, but the Aurora explodes on day two.
What does that entail?
Oh, wait, I think that the Aurora exploding is what spawns the Reapers. Could be wrong about that, but I also could be right. Let's just leave the fire extinguisher in here, because I don't need it yet.
Do you want me to look that up?
Nah, we'll find out.
Okay.
Ooh, it's almost nighttime. I need to hurry to get some quartz, make a repair tool. Or not
quartz.
What
happens at night?
You can't see, really. That's pretty much it.
Oh, I thought there would be, like, you know, Minecraft level zombie shit type of things spawn.
You can actually look that up if you want. I can't tell you that. Oh, sweet. There's one salt.
Well, I know it's not going to be actual, like, zombies, but, you know.
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean, though. But, Chunks. Anyways, going on about the Reaper spawning, Ramon and I, like, the idiots we are, we actually lured a Reaper towards our spawn, and it's on the side of the Aurora.
Oh, no.
Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death.
Where are you?
7%. Where are what?
By physical injury.
I heard a crash fish. I saw the radioactive crash. I saw where it spawned from, but I couldn't see it itself.
If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
But yeah, I won't be able to leave the house really unless oh shit, what the hell's aggro on me? Is nothing aggro on me? Why the hell is my screen red? Damn, I need some salt. I need two more salt before I can make that repair tool.
It took Xbox a while to say that you were streaming.
Yeah. Use artificial gravity. Oh. I don't think I got that last time. Oh. Oh, I can make ladders. Did not know that. I guess it's only for these. Makes sense. Solar panel. I'm probably going to need the habitat builder for that. Ugh, I still need one magnesium before I can make it. Battery and titanium. How do I make
a battery? Oh lord, those things are terrifying.
Oh, I can make a battery. I just need to go down here.
Oh, so there are things that are active during the night.
Like what?
I'm not sure. I was looking at the Reaper Leviathan on the wiki, and it says active during the day and night, so...
Really? Oh, what? Wait, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, they're always active.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, I have food. Don't usually have food, usually just let myself die. I'm gonna try to not do that this time. And then I need one titanium, I think. I'll eat one of these. Ooh, no, I made a scanner. Ooh, do I want to make a scanner? Yeah, I want to make a scanner. Get me a sea glider as soon as possible.
Okay, so...
What?
I was just looking at the enemies.
Is there nothing specifically active at night?
I'm looking right now.
Well, let's put that crash fish powder away so I don't use it on accident.
It appears not. There's only two things under the nocturnal category.
Ah, okay. So what I need now... I need two of these. I still need a salt deposit. Where is that sea glider? Over here. Yep, there it is.
Yeah. So at nighttime, the only thing that's active is the Oculus.
What the? What is an Oculus?
Like an eyeball fish. That's all it really is.
Well then. Yeah. Ooh, bladderfish. Did I get the bladderfish? And thank you. I want to know what Ray is. I didn't actually figure out last time. I'm scanning you whether you like it or not, Rabbit Ray. So, Rabbit Ray. English. Hey, I got it! Oh, it's turning into morning. Okay, stuff saved. So let's look at what exactly a Rabbit Ray is. Oh yeah, I got one part of that. Poisonous. That's basically all I need to know from that. This is water.
Both so, yeah. There's nothing.
What?
There's no hostiles active during the night.
Good to, no.
Yeah. The only thing really to worry about are the, Reapers and, what's they're called? The, Dragon something Leviathan.
Oh, Fire Dragon. Or, no, what? Not Fire Dragon. Oh, there's some metal pieces right there. Or a metal piece right there, so I can get four more titanium just by going down. Oh, bladderfish. Back here. Oh, I fish.
Oh yeah, that's what it's like. The Oculus are kind of look like the eye fish. Just purple. Yeah.
Gary Fish. Get back here.
Gotcha. I'll be back in a minute, okay? Seymour's freaking out.
Okay. I'm gonna go for some salt deposits soon. Let's just put these in for now. I'll hold on to those. I need to find me a copper and what was it, two? Ah, I'm used to going the other way. Two of the salts, so time to go on a short adventure. It would be nice to go find that sea glide. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. In T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Gonna pause that till I hear that she's back, because I would like Jazz to see this part. This part is pretty fun. Got that. Okay. Let's see if there's anything in the options. I forgot to change, because now's a good time whilst I'm waiting. Oops. Let's turn this up a bit. I do not like that it uses the right thumbstick, but whatever. There we go. Jump, PDA. Just deconstruct, huh? That's probably something with the, whatchamacallit. The thing that you make stuff with. Or, habitat constructor, there we go. Exit holster and all that. Left hand, okay, got it. Oh yeah, I can change things here. Right. Trigger. D-pad. I use dual tick picture reload. Sprint. Oh yeah, that's on ground. Oh, move down, and then there we go. Okay, well, looks like I should wait for Jazz. Terrible time for her to leave, because, yeah. Sorry for anyone, who's watching and is waiting for me to play. But, yeah. Dun, dun, dun. This is taking a while. I'm gonna text her. I already did. Okay. Ugh, I want to play, but I have to wait.
I am back.
I have been waiting for you.
I'm sorry.
This entire time, I paused it because of what's going to happen. So watch the stream.
I'm watching. And I'm sorry about that.
I just paused it, so.
I had to deal with the dogs and stuff. Seymour's still limping, but he's walking around more often now.
Okay.
Is that no good?
Mine's exciting as I remember. Oh yeah, now Steve's more radiated, so I need to make a radiation suit soon. Which I need to figure out how to make real quick.
Holy shit.
Oh yeah.
That explosion is awesome.
Yeah, what was it that I just said I needed to make? I do not remember.
Something enzymes.
No, radiation suit. Fiber mesh and lead. Wait, fiber mesh? Is that? Do I need to go get more creep vines? No, that's silicone. Let's look up how to make fiber mesh.
Why don't you explore the aurora before it explodes, though?
You can't get to it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Reapers.
Oh.
Actually, I still don't know if Reapers spawn after or before the explosion, so I can't tell.
I can't tell that for sure. When I was checking the wiki, it just said that they guard it. It said nothing about whether or not when they spawn.
Really? Huh.
Yeah.
Wow, I am dumb. I already forgot what I'm looking to make. Like, what I need to make. Okay, fiber mesh. Okay. Oh, yippee. I need to find something that is used to make it before I can even think to make it. I'm gonna save real quick, so, yeah, gonna save and then do this real quick.
Why would they?
No.
Mystery Heroes is 1v1.
Are you sure? I'm coming now.
I'm loading.
I'll be right back.
Comp isn't started. I have mystery duel still. No. Is there a new hero? Okay, go to, is there an event?
There is no event. I already checked that.
Did comp start yet?
Comp doesn't start for 4 hours, so, yeah. Oh, just so you know, Max, I'm streaming, so people are gonna think I'm weird, because I'm talking to no one now. Probably because it was the easiest game mode to mod in. I personally did not like 1v1.
I'm not seeing anything. And usually whenever I don't see anything, that means I have to restart my console.
Well, do that later. Nice, another sea glide fragment.
Should I do that?
No, not now.
Okay.
I'll end the stream soon. Oh, fuck.
What?
The closest sea creep, or creep, whatever it is. I call them seaweed. Seaweed forest is literally like really like almost next to the next to the Aurora.
Oh, God.
Oh fuck, radiation.
Oxygen.
Please stop, Max. Oh, hey, this is pretty close to the area I used to be. Which means that there would be one. Nope, that's way too close. Oh no, I was over there then. Should be salt, the salt deposit somewhere over here. Come on, stalkers, stay away.
Curious, was there any new tweets from Blizzard?
Oh hey, it's the things that Ramon and I called Jim. There's a stalker there. Now, this is like exactly where Ramon and I were in our server. Don't you dare. Ah, you did.
Yeah, there's nothing about any update or anything on Twitter or whatever.
Why do I not see any? Oh, sweet, there's one. Stay away from me, you stalker. They're aggro on me, aren't they?
God,
No,
they're
no,
ugly.
stay away. How's he not aggro on me yet? Well, I can make it the repair tool, which is good, but I still don't know what else I need to make a radiation suit, which is what I need to be able to explore. I think I need a copper still. Oh, I do need two lead, I know that. Wow, that was close. There's a
Ooh.
stalker right next to me.
Oh, wow.
Oxygen.
You need a gun.
There are no guns in this game. The only gun that there is actually no, there's a propulsion cannon. But I've never actually made it yet, so I don't know what it looks like or if it even really is a gun. There is a stasis gun which freezes anything in the field that you shoot, but it's not for too long, so we got a second lead.
Thought I was reading up something about a pulse rifle.
Propulsion cannon. That stalker is getting dangerously close to my base, which is funny, because I've never seen one get so close to the base. Not even the one that was literally right next to the seaweed forest. You stay over there. I'll go home. So after I fix... Actually, no, I'm going to keep playing for a little bit.
Okay.
What all do I need? Okay, so I just need creep vine samples to make fiber mesh. Okay, magnesium. Oh, wait, there's one I need to grab out of here. Where is my magnesium? There's the crash fish. Why did I say magnesium? Salt deposit there.
Oh yeah, that's what I was saying. I thought it was pulse rifle, but yeah, it's a stasis rifle. That sucks.
Yeah. I know that it's a pulse rifle. Or bleh, now you got me saying it.
Stasis rifle.
Glass and titanium. Yes, I know. Oh, there we go. Repair tool. Sweet.
Maybe I'm just not seeing the update because it's out for you on your end of the country.
No, because Blizzard doesn't do it like that. Okay, now let's put this into a slot. Let's repair. Here come the lights.
Oh.
There we go. And now there's lights.
There was a problem while trying to authenticate with Xbox Live. It looks like we're getting on our end now. A new message. This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched.
Oh crap, I forgot about that.
What?
The rescue thing, like, I'm not going to spoil it, but something happens. Another one? Oh, yeah. Nothing. I was just reminded of stuff. Okay, fiber mesh. Let's make cop. Ooh. Will I be able to make both? Oh, cool, I will. Will I be able to make lubricant? Please tell me I have two in here. Damn it. What is it that I need to make fiber mesh? Okay, how many creep vine samples do I have actually? I need one more. I need one creep vine and then one rotten mesh thing. Hello, Jim.
Oh, maybe the reason why you didn't see a event on Max's end is because they're not starting it until later.
Yeah, until for 4 hours.
Yeah. That makes sense then.
Ugh, I have to go so far for one more cluster. At least I'm pretty sure that... Wait. So I'm gonna make sure real quick. Nah. So the... Whatchamacallums. Ugh, I am terrible at English right now. Reapers, there we go. They only spawn near the Aurora.
Yes. It Good. Seems like that's their territory.
Good. Come on, make it there. I do not want to be out here at night. I know nothing else happens, but it's just creepy.
Oh yeah, it's definitely creepy.
That's one of the main reasons I would not become a deep sea deep sea diver because dark down there.
Oh yeah. Well, not only that, but just you know,
sharks,
and yeah.
Do I need to say anything else?
Yeah. No, you don't. I mean, you know,
I'm already going to have a sea glider. Holy crap.
Nice.
Wait, fiber mesh.
But
let me make sure this is what I need.
We know
no,
more.
No, we only know... No, we don't... It's 93% of underwater is unknown for us.
Well, if you'll let me finish, I was about to say, don't we know more about our own solar system than we do about our own oceans?
No.
I'm pretty sure we do.
Max, your mic is muted!
I'm surprised he hasn't said anything. Yes.
Yes.
Well, we definitely know more about our. They are, because it's the same as space. Space is its own form of an ocean. I mean, it's a vacuum, but...
Yeah. But, I agree with Max there.
Mm-hmm.
Flashlight.
But that's not what I was saying though. I was saying
you can make a laser cutter soon.
We've been able to map regions on Mars, on Venus. We've been able to take close looks at planets, send regions of Mars. Regions of Venus, etc. We've been able to send probes not outside of our solar system. I mean, oh, it's not. Voyager 1 isn't even beyond a light year out. The solar system expands up to about 1 or 2 light years, depending on how many stars are within the system. We're a single... Well,
I love the fact that you guys are arguing and having a discussion about space while I'm playing a freaking underwater game.
Well, what I'm saying is that... What I'm saying
hey, Max,
is
can
that...
you include your audio then, real quick? You go to the party and hit checkbox. Include your audio. Your speaking. Include that. You gotta go to the party chat and click the checkbox.
All right, so what you're saying, Draco?
What I'm saying is that for our solar system, Sol is a singular star system. And because of that, we know how big of our bubble, per se, would be. Whereas, I want to say Wolf... No. I don't remember the name of the binary system where literally the two stars are touching. But a system such as that, the bubble is slightly larger due to the twin stars in the same distance, in the same light year.
Well, so I mean, all right, so yes and no. So you have to take into account not necessarily the number of stars, because there are more than binary systems there.
No, there's trinary, there's quinary.
So, but it's not necessarily the number of stars, right? It's the mass. So you can have a solar system from a neutron star, which is a gigantic, supermassive...
No, it's not.
So it's a sun that has collapsed on itself. It's so large, but no. It's not large enough to be to create... Yeah, so a neutron star is a star that has collapsed in on itself. It wasn't massive enough to create a black hole. But you can essentially have a solar system around that. I mean, what the fuck is going on with this game? It wouldn't let me heal as Bastion, and now it just kicked me. So it's not necessarily the number of stars, it's the mass of whatever is orbiting the center of that system. So a solar system is what we think of, it's because we have a sun, it's solar. However, over time, our sun will expand and then collapse into... now it's technically still a solar system, even though the sun's nature has changed, but it's still considered a star of sorts. So a neutron star is a star. Black hole is a collapsed star that, I mean, it's basically a super, it's what's the name of the, a red giant, right? Or a white giant or a blue giant, depending on how large they get. So it's really, the size of the solar system is completely dependent on the mass, the central mass of whatever is, whatever everything's orbiting. So, I mean, our solar system, we have, there could be 500 planets orbiting our star, because the gravity of our star expands so far out. I mean, there's evidence of objects or satellites that are orbiting way outside what we thought was possible. Now, gravity is the weakest of the four. natural forces, but it's still, it does have an effect on it. So, what is the solar system is argued? And I'm not arguing just to argue, I'm just saying that you can't really scale that.
The thing is, the problem is that your definitions of stars are actually kind of wrong.
How so?
A neutron star... I get that. A neutron star isn't a massive star at all. In fact, it's incredibly tiny.
No. Massive in terms of the amount of matter, not the size, not the volume.
No.
Not the volume, the size.
Not even in terms of matter.
A black hole can be 30 miles across and be denser, or not denser, have more mass than our star. So it's more massive. However, it's smaller. The same as a neutron star. So a neutron star is a collapsed red giant that wasn't large enough to form a black hole. So it's a different stage of a star. So originally it was labeled a red giant, and over time, basically the larger the star, the quicker it decays, the quicker it uses up its fuel, the quicker it collapses and turns to a different state. That's just following the laws of entropy. Things that are larger tend to die out quicker. Because when you're burning so hot, you're burning through all the fuel. That fuel turns from hydrogen to helium to I can't even remember the order. But once you hit iron, it's death of the star. And so the faster you burn through those fuels through fission, the faster all those atoms collect, essentially. So, oh, fuck off, Little Maker. I have a bow! You have a sniper rifle! But...
Great way to cut in.
Oh, what the?
I know.
What just think about how fucked up that is. This bitch just comes out with, like, a poison and a frickin' rifle. And I'm a fucking bow. I like going up against D.Va, too, with the bow. It's like, you're a gigantic machine.
You shouldn't be able to kill me, but here we go.
No, yeah, I took out a D.Va a little bit ago, and I was like, that just felt great. You have, like, 608 HP, and then 150, and...
Still it's because a fully charged Hanzo arrow hitting D.Va's gigantic fucking crit box is 300 health.
I get it. I'm just saying, like, just imagine, like, this not as a game, but as real life. Like, a giant robot against some guy with a bow and arrow. It's just not fair. It's like if we were to, like, be 300 years in the future, develop robots to fight for us, go back in time and fight in China, ancient China.
Well, like, you also have to take into account that Hanzo is, A, able to summon twin dragons from his fucking arm.
Occasionally. Not occasionally. Constantly. There's a difference. It's an important difference.
And for some reason has the ability to skew the direction of his arrows at will.
Not
they actually
skew,
had that.
But create a number of them and splinter off and they're all highlighted.
In the I want to say trailer. No, not the trailer.
No, he wasn't able to manipulate it in the trailer. It just moved around a lot because he just shot it quickly.
No, the one that's in the floor after the little short bridge on Hanamura, if you watch the cinematic trailer, he actually shoots it upwards and it curves down at an awkward angle towards Genji.
I mean, maybe, yeah, if we could have, like, just the heads of the arrows, like, were attracted to enemies, like, maybe that's fair. I mean, oh, fuck off my crate. Oh, it's Reaper. Oh, that's why I'm dead.
I'll still never understand the spirit dragon thing.
I still don't.
Okay, so you don't understand the spirit dragon thing, and yet he has a bow and arrow, and he's up against robots. I think you need to, you know, channel your complaints in a different direction.
Iridium-tipped arrows.
It doesn't matter. It's a bow and arrow against a giant frickin' robot, all right? Pick your battles.
Do you know how fucking much iridium can pierce through shit?
That's like saying, do you know how much wood can burn? I mean, it depends on the wood. If I throw a rock at you, it's like, oh yeah, if that was sharpened, you'd be fucking dead. But it's not. No, but take it, you could be dead.
Well, if before you burn the wood, do you soak the wood in wood?
Was the shape different? If this was a different shape, you'd be in trouble. Let me tell you right now.
No. But
stuff,
what I'm saying is...
Stuff happens.
What I'm saying is that you're complaining about him using a bow and arrow to take down mechs, but the answer to that could be just he has arrows that are meant for taking down mechs. And in fact, he does take down an Omnic in the cinematic short.
He literally killed a Bastion with a Hanzo by standing around a corner, pulling back an arrow, and just moving side to side. Now, this is a fucking Gatling gun. Without a person operating it, just a Gatling gun firing off metal. I don't care if it's one iridium arrow that's super powerful, it's a Gatling gun. Its only purpose is to kill.
I wonder
you
if
you guys
Hanzo...
are all over the fucking place with these arguments
no
and debate.
No one builds a Gatling gun and says, this will make a nice art piece. And yet, I've seen or heard of people hanging, you know, bow and arrows, like, over their mantle. Oh, this is a nice art installation. No one hangs a Gatling gun. It has one purpose.
You know that what? One comic in the Torbjorn comic where he takes on
he
the
never
giant
watched
mech?
Them.
Oh, you yeah. need to go read them. They're all so good.
I would love to tell you that I'm going to do that, but I am... What the hell? Quit kicking me out! I would love to tell you that I'm going to do that, and I will tell you that I'm going to do that, but I will also tell you that I'm...
But also, fuck you, I'm not going to.
So let me start off by saying, this is not going to be Beckett. Honest, but I am looking forward to reading it. So can't see my smile, but it's
snarky
there,
bastard.
Not forced. I think I know my dad. Do I?
In one of the comics, Torbjorn takes on a giant mech, like a mech bigger than a fucking skyscraper.
Okay, which comic was this? You never sent me
this
comic.
Okay, I can't take out a fucking May with a Torbjorn.
I sent you this one. I don't remember what it's called, but it was when one of Torbjorn's friends took his designs for one of his city builder mechs and turned into a warbot.
Nope, never sent
don't
me that.
Don't worry,
one.
I have a bow and arrow. I love that Avengers scene where it's Age of Ultron, and it's when
I haven't seen that.
Scarlet Witch is like sitting there like freaking out, right? And she has like magical abilities and shit. And there's all these robots attacking, and God, what's his name? Oh God, I'm feel like such an idiot right now. What's his name? What is his name? The guy with
Green
the bow.
Arrow?
No, that's
Hawkeye. Hawkeye.
Hawkeye. Yeah, Hawkeye is like sitting there trying to talk her through like this situation, and he goes, all right, well, I can fight, but I can't babysit while doing that. There's an army of robots. I have a bow and arrow. None of this makes any sense.
My favorite scene, I think the first Avengers movie, when they're fighting Loki and all the aliens, and he runs out of arrows. He's like, well, I killed 7 of them. You're welcome.
No. When he's sitting there talking to Scarlet Witch, he's like, there's an army of robots. And
oh, God, an eclipse
the
already.
The city is flying, and I have a bow and arrow. None of this makes sense. Stop it.
There's already a freaking eclipse.
One of my favorite scenes from the first Avengers movie was when Loki and Iron Man were talking, and Loki's just like, I have an army, and Iron Man's, we have a Hulk.
We have a Hulk. No, I love just... when Hulk just comes in and just grabs him and just smacks him, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, just smacks him, and then, like, Loki's still moving, and he looks at him, and he just keeps smashing him.
I've seen now, gifs that... of that.
The movie itself like has like a lot of funny spots, but I love the one part where Loki comes in and he goes, "You will bow before me," and the old man's sitting there and he's standing. He goes, "You will bow," and he goes, "The old man's like, there are always men like you who want us, or not to men like you," and he goes, "There are no men like me," and he goes, "There are always men like you." Like, it's just like one of the greatest lines, like especially considering it's like, you know, like. The overall like theme of like the movie is like relatively humorous, like it's lighthearted, like sociopaths and psychopaths, like.
Mm-hmm.
But that's one of my favorite lines from.
This has been a fun.
Stop it! Stop it! I have a bow.
It's better than the normal talks.
Oh yes, I still have 2 metal savage. Let's make that into titanium real quick, which I can't do like that.
Oh, what was, like, a recent thing that was really good? In terms of, like, movies
nope.
and stuff.
I mean, things are good. I like good things. Okay, no one attack me. I have an itch in my eye. You can't hear me. Please. I have a bow and arrow still. I really hope that they're all getting annoyed because I haven't died once. I've taken on robots, I've taken on someone who lost a leg and is Australian and throws bombs, some guy who uses fat beats to
warning,
make people go fast, and
oxygen
die less.
Offline.
Oh, come on, don't go over there.
What?
I mean, I can move quick, but...
Generator, then.
Oh, jeez. Oh god, that's gonna be
one of the current rumors for the next hero, if it isn't Doomfist, is a literal tank hero.
We already got one of them.
But no.
We already got one of them.
It's supposed to be like Reinhardt, where it's defensive primarily, but it's a literal walking tank bot.
I'll take that.
With, for some reason, a African-American woman's accent.
I'm a fan. Okay. Wait, no, I want all right, here's what I want. I just want one of your typical, like, Tyler Perry, like, black woman, where it's like, oh, I know you ain't talking to me. Oh, and, like, it's cool. Just her. Like, she has no abilities. She just comes by and just smacks you when you swear or when you're vulgar. And, like, she, like, her wise, she just, like, puts you in church and, like, makes you, like, learn your lesson. I want independent black woman who don't need no man. That's what I want.
Hey, Max, are you an independent black woman who don't need no man?
Currently. I can change. Oh!
I can change.
I just shot someone named an emo teen. That's just great.
Good.
Like, I'm just helping them out.
Good.
But, hey, I didn't shoot them. I used a bow and arrow, which is essentially just, like, a knife on a stick.
Not shooting.
I hear you running. Tracer, come on.
Okay. Knife on a stick.
Okay, now let's look at this stuff.
Get your knives on a stick.
I'm trying to bring
headshot
up
to the fucking tracer. That's what you get.
I'm trying
Trace
to bring up
bitch.
The comic for you so I could send it to you, but...
Hey, come on, Torbjorn. You're supposed to sit back and just make a turret, all right? Oh, jeez. Oh, he's okay. All right, he's done. For a second. Can someone please explain to me where Hanzo's arrows come from? Yeah, there's an enemy turret ahead. That's why I'm back here.
Well, you see, he has a giant gaping black hole asshole, so you know.
I mean,
it comes from a realm
gaping...
we call Witch Space.
Yay! I did not get it. I've never killed anyone with Hanzo's thing.
Wait a minute. That doesn't make sense.
Oh, I did get one. Very cool. That
Wait,
is,
you never got a kill
nice.
With them?
I've never gotten a kill with that until just now.
Oh, wow. Okay, I can't send you the comic then.
Aquarium. Okay, so I have no idea how to make a generator.
Well, generally you probably want an engineering degree.
I'm talking about, of course, making my base breathable.
Oh, well, try going to Lowe's. Hit up Lowe's.
Space Lowe's.
You're of six. Hey, Jez, you're gonna need to look this one up for me.
Okay.
Alright, hang on, I'm going off mic.
I feel like I need an advanced wiring kit, which, what do I need for that? Oh, crap, let's put that away. Damn, I need 2 gold. That means I would either have to go to the island or I'd have to go to the deep sea. And I would need a computer chip. Or maybe even a wiring kit. I don't know. Let's start with some of these.
Yay! I'm level 74. I have like 5 loot boxes now somehow.
So there's 4 generators you can make. You could either go solar, nuclear, bio, or thermal.
Priest and a rabbi are sitting on a park bench.
Oh, wait. I can make
by.
What?
You can either go 1 of 4 or all 4 power generation methods. Bio, reactor, solar, or thermal.
A priest and
okay,
a rabbi.
I have no idea.
A priest and a rabbi are sitting on a park bench. A 12-year-old boy walks by. Priest says, "Man, I'd like to fuck that." The rabbi says, "Out of what?"
This.
Eleven.
Okay, let's
so,
put this right here.
Solar then?
A priest, an old man, and a pedophile.
I have no idea how to do that.
He orders a drink.
I'm asking which one you want me to look up how to make.
Whichever one is the easiest, I guess.
Oh, come on, that one was a good one. priest, a pedophile, and an old man walk into a bar. He orders a drink.
Okay, so you need the fragments.
I'm sorry, Hanzo. No. With every death does not come honor, and with honor does not come redemption. And what's the point of being redeemed? You're dead.
I just need quartz.
Like, it's nice. It's a nice thought, but you're dead. You're not there to, like, appreciate the honor or the redemption. And how do you know, like, when you die, people are not just shit-talking you like I am now? Because...
So, yeah, the first generator that you can make is the solar panel.
I'm making some valid...
Yeah, I'm already able to make it.
Yeah, the other three, from what it looks like, you need parts that you need to collect for them.
Oh yeah, I forgot it was that.
Oh dear.
Make it go that way. That's the right way, right? That's close enough. Oh wait, no. Sweet. Can I fix it?
Thank you for returning our flag. I did it.
Okay, sweet. So I can just remake it. And then let's see which way. So the sun is...
Okay, yeah.
Exactly.
So in order for you to make the other three forms of power generation, you have to scan their fragments, which are randomly found.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Makes a lot of sense.
Thank you for the armor. I could use some health, but the armor will do.
So let's find two more quartz to make this much easier. Hey Jazz, because I'm too lazy to look it up, what other than the at? Oh wait, no, never mind. I need copper.
Other than the what?
I was gonna say other than the acid mushrooms. I need. What else do I need to make a battery? And I remembered it was copper.
Acid mushrooms. Just don't eat them.
Or, you know, do whatever I want.
Bad trip.
Who cares? Where's that tunnel?
Oh.
Ooh, found it. Let's go in.
I need some. Yay, I got someone with it.
Thank you.
And unleash the molten core and shut up about it. Yay, we won.
Oh crap, my inventory's full of what? Oh, that's what it's full of. Pipes.
Oh. Patch notes.
Oh, I got play of the game? Are you kidding me? It's Hanzo.
Oh, you have the patch notes?
I have patch notes.
Cool.
See, game browser, capture the flag.
Yay!
I still can't. Yeah, I need to restart my console to get the update.
I'm really pissed they got rid of 1v1.
Well, I'll be ending the stream in about 30 minutes, so...
I'll be ending my life in 30 minutes.
Can you do it in, like, 32 minutes so I can watch?
Let me finish getting these loot boxes, and, do you have, like, a live video stream? Because that'd be great.
Yes, I do.
Alright, I'll go pull up some of those old, like, laugh tracks, and we could do a bunch of, like, stunts. Like, I'll, like, walk out and, like, slip and smack my head on the ground, and people would be like, oh, and then I'll get up and be like, oh, he did it again. And there'll be, like, 16 of those, and people will just start to think it's less and less funny, because it's not funny at all. And then finally, I'll kill myself, and people will say, thank God, nothing he was doing was funny. It just needed to stop.
Great. Oh, wait, I need to get acid mushrooms.
Oh, I can get some acid mushrooms. Holy shit! We have a guy named Lord of Giraffes on my team, and Redemption. And
hey, Jazz, look up real quick if there's any way to make, to recharge a battery.
A detectable poison that you could slip into someone's Coca-Cola.
That too.
There's an easy way to do that with Coca-Cola. Less cool hair than me. You just like...
I need quartz.
What you need to do is just make super concentrated Coca-Cola that just one sip of it fills their body with so much sugar and salt that it just ODs them on that.
Okay, so first I'd like to make 2 points. One, why does Hanzo...
There's a battery charger.
Why does Hanzo wear his bow over his shoulder with the string in the front? Like, that's bad for it. Second, can't you just kill someone if you took, like, a full thing, like a full, just a regular, you know, like, bottle of Coca-Cola and just took a giant syringe and just sucked it up? Like, and just injected? I mean, you can already get an embolism just from getting air, like, in your bloodstream. So I'm assuming
you
Coca-Cola is lethal if injected.
I'm
no scientist, but...
You need to scan battery charger fragments before you can build a battery charger.
Oh, so you can charge batteries, so there is point to a hold on
to.
Sweet.
Ow, holy shit, what was that?
Can you find a specific location to find those? Because
the
maps are the exact same.
Grassy Plateau and Rex in the
exact
kelp
location
forest.
On a map.
There is none.
There would be. Every map is the same.
This Hanzo.
This puts you right there. This puts you.
Oh god, right there. We lost that. Oh, that flag is moving quick.
Ooh, I need to get more titanium.
Yeah, it says nothing about specific locations. It just says in the kelp forest or in the grassy plateau. There's like 7 in the grassy plateau, though.
How do I make a beacon? Let's see.
Why did they patch
really
that?
Not that true. Like, it's decent. I don't know if, but I've never heard of anyone's aim, like, being a liar.
Under AI,
you're
fixed
a liar,
a,
Max.
Under AI, fixed a bug that caused Roadhog Bot to spin around after hooking a target.
That did happen before, once, when we were doing the, bot wars.
I'm sad that they patched that, because that's hilarious.
Oh, there's another... Oh, ooh, ooh, can I scan this? Okay, no, I already scanned it. I was going to get some free titanium from that. Is that titanium to the beer? It did.
Oh. Roadhogs can no longer cheese the hook thing anymore.
What?
Roadhogs cannot spin around when hooking a target.
Oh, thank God. Might as well scan this. Ooh, there it is. And I'm gonna go back to the base. Make me a first butterfish.
That's all it says. For the patch notes.
Oh, sorry. We're not dying. You are. feeling pretty good about this. Oh, he came up to kill me and he jumped into my arrow. I I love when, like, people, like, feel like you can tell that they're like, all right, I got this, and, like, they jump at you or some stupid shit, and then...
Okay.
Like, Lucio was coming at me, and, like, he, like, sitting there, like, I could feel his cockiness. And, yeah.
Yeah, there should be a button to, like, check for updates.
Fuck you, Sombra! That was rude!
Eh.
Appear next to me and shoot me in the head, like, 8 times? Come on. Need for that.
What do I need?
What honor you
doing? Oh, I need quartz. Shit. I thought I had enough quartz.
The armor. I don't like the sound of that.
There we go. Is this out of battery? Now it is.
I'm not appreciating the attitude, guys.
What?
Oh, now we are in trouble. I don't think anybody's going for it. Okay. Let's get on the dog. Yes. Hanzo just died and spawned and said, I would not be defeated. And I'm sure that there was more to it, but I stopped listening after that because that is just bullshit. You just died, that's why you're at spawn. Oh, Lord of Jurassic, the fucking Toadhog, that's misleading.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I aimed my ult down. I shot you in the head, Reaper. Rude.
Wait, real quick, what does it take to make one of those?
Oh, that's fun.
Okay.
That's the one?
What?
A couple issues with Overwatch right now. Apparently there's a bunch of bugs and, like, people are invisible.
Yay.
Yeah.
You know what's also invisible? Father's love.
Well,
I don't
really I'd be concerned.
Feel like going in those.
I would be concerned if your father's love was actually visible. Like.
Alright. I'm playing games right now. I'm.
Max,
music, but,
your mic?
Yeah, your mic sounds weird, Max.
He's on the phone, clearly.
Okay. What do I want?
Hmm. That base actually looks pretty cool.
I think I will just make hello fishies. Yeah, I'll just make that. Ooh, that's pretty big storage. Sweet. Put that 0% in there. Let's see. Oh yeah, what do I need to make the need a wiring kit, computer chip, and 2 titanium, which I don't know how to make. Which is 2 silver. Silver. What else did I need?
Is silver that hard to find?
It's just annoying. Wiring kit? Computer chip. Okay. I need 3 silver, so let's go find that. Once it's daytime, that is. First, though, on my list, I would like to keep working. I don't think that was what I meant to do. Oh no, that was. Oh, that's cool. You can actually see, like, directly inside.
Inside what?
You'll see. Oh, that's cool. Let's see.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Could look out into the water. That's really cool.
Yeah, but it weakens it by 2, which means if a Reaper does eventually get to this specific location, this thing is boned.
Ooh.
But it's within 100 meters of my spawn, so I don't think I'm in too much trouble. Oh, I could actually go to the Aurora now if I wanted to.
Do you have the, rad suit?
I do. I have full items on my, body, except for a second signal, which signals do not matter. I'll get another signal when I actually answer the radio finally, but I have my extra O2, the rad suit, the rad gloves, the rad helmet, and the fins, but problem is I don't have enough like stuff. Wait, do I? Yeah, all I need to do is make a couple batteries. Oh wait, no, they have a bunch of batteries there, so I don't actually need to make any more batteries. I just need to make probably one more to fully have my Sea Glide ready. And I definitely need to make couple, maybe 2, maybe 3 fire extinguishers, because there's a bunch of fire in there.
Are you sure there's no fire extinguishers on the Aurora?
There are 2. Okay, yes, this is the one about Life Pod 6. Is this the one Life Pod 6. This is the one with the, that has the rad suit on it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, shit. I need to get more food. What should I use this lead for? Oh, yeah. Where can I find still suit ingredients? Ramon and I could never figure that out.
Still suit?
STILL suit. Okay, so we need glass and titanium for fire extinguishers.
Okay.
Yeah. Computer chip. Actually, I'm going to end the stream after this message.
Okay.
Okay. So that's another way to get the sea glider. Okay. I know where that is. That's deep down. Which one's the one towards the Aurora? Oh, I don't even have the Aurora one yet. Okay, well.
Acquired from fragments.
Yes, I know, but where do I get the fragments?
Okay, inside of Rex, you scan them and they give you, technology.
Oh, so they're just in Rex?
Yeah.
Okay.
One second. Okay.
What?
I'm looking through, seeing which ones do which.
Where's that boomerang? Back here, you peeper. Hello, Jim, down there. Is looking decent. They'll get three more, and then I'm good. Come on, give me a titanium, please. Need one more titanium. Yes, thank you. Bada boom, bada bang. So how do I make a T then? Do I need three or two? I need two, okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's put the glass and the lead in there. And I don't need the copper right now. Oh, I can make titanium real quick. Let me just go back to the base.
Huh. So there's there's a mech suit known as the prawn suit.
Yep, all four pieces are in the Aurora. That's as far as Ramon and I got before we had to go. The last thing we have to do in the Aurora right now is we have to go into the wire, the underwater in the, armory, into the, wire area, where it's a bunch of electrical wires and stuff.
Okay.
Okay, so let's do... that right, let's make sure. That was not right hitting that button. There we go. What?
So on this wiki for Subnautica I'm on, I look over to the side thing. You know how they usually have those, random advertisements? One of them was labeled as, "How Hacking is Killing Club Penguin."
Club Penguin's already dead.
Yeah, the first thing that popped into my mind was, well, Club Penguin's already dead, so...
I'm gonna save real quick. There we go, that's nice. I'm swiping that. Oh, whoa. Where'd that quartz go? There it is. Hey, wait for me. Oh, there's two more. I do not like those boom fish, whatever they're called. Creeper fish. Are they creeper fish? I don't even know. I just took a guess. War! I forgot that there's someone here. I am Ken Boned.
It's me. I'm here.
Damn. Whoa, your voice is different and it's creepy.
What do you mean?
Run!
Someone find
you. Stop. Stop.
Oh, more metal parts. Sweet. Make more titanium.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Oh,
I'm sorry. No. The pause was not like me thinking of it. The pause was me debating whether or not I had that low of self-respect to say it. And the thing is, I don't have any self-respect.
Could stop.
It's true. It's maybe sadly true.
Could stop. Probably should.
But won't.
I won't. Until everyone hates me. And it's getting close.
Which we already do.
No. I haven't met everyone yet. Caution. Mild dehydration detected. But I'm getting there.
Okay, Lucio.
Oh, this Hanzo's doing a dance for us, so that's cute.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Bastion.
Hanzo's doing a dance for you?
No, it was Bastion. I'm Hanzo. Bastion was, like, sitting there spinning and, like, turning into, like, turret mode. And, like...
Does Bastion have his new kit yet on your end?
Not that I'm aware of.
Yeah.
Are you able to walk around and heal?
I haven't tried.
He just said.
Damn it.
You turn into yeah.
Have stopped. Want to start again? Do you think Lucio has moments of like panic attacks because he's just stopped moving and he doesn't know what to do with himself? Because
he can't stop. He can't.
I don't know what I should do here. I think I might make I'll make another four. And then
guys, I've stopped moving and I don't know what to do with myself.
Guys. Oh, wait, I just had to move.
Lucio, just take
a step
forward.
Every couple seconds, he just freaks out. Oh, wait. Left thumbstick. what do you do, if you, switch the controls around on a Lucio player? They just freak out.
Yeah.
Have you noticed that about Lucio, though? even his idle animations involve him just like bouncing.
Well, he
back
can't
and
stop.
Forth.
All right, I don't appreciate you making fun of the disabled, you dick.
I'm
okay,
disabled.
Already done. Oh, wait.
Yeah, well, so is Lucio. He can't stop.
It's true, Jazz. You made fun of a disabled person.
He's saying he won't stop, like, as a warning. He's like, guys, I can't stop, so I'm not gonna stop. Just, it's a public service announcement. Where the hell is he?
This? Oh, okay, so you can't do that in this. Okay, that makes sense.
Why do they say can't stop, won't stop?
I did not mean to hit Y,
goddammit. Logically speaking, if you can't stop, that implies that you won't stop.
Oh, I, like, literally just, like, walked up to Anna, and I thought it was, like, my teammate, and then she just, like, picked me off. Oh no. Oh, this is a problem.
Can't stop because I choose not to stop.
So you walked up to the enemy, Anna, and you were like, hey, bitch, well, I'm healing.
I was holding RT, and, like, I saw her, but for some reason the red didn't register in my brain. Probably because I couldn't stop, even though I'm Hanzo. But,
I'd like to just take a minute and pray for the brother whom I've lost because he's in Hanzo main.
I'm not a Hanzo main, I'm just playing with him.
That's pretty gay, Max.
Hanzo is a beautiful soul.
Did I actually tell you about that? How, the world's best Bastion player is actually colorblind? To the point to he can't see red. So any outline of any enemy hero in red or anything like that, he doesn't see.
Well, you do realize, that there is a colorblind option, right?
It doesn't work for him, though. Because the way Blizzard handles colorblind mode is they don't actually change the colors. They just apply a filter to the screen.
What the hell? I thought I was aiming at the soldier, but it was a different. Who was it? Might have been Reaper. I don't know. This days.
Hey Jazz, I can't tell for the life of me. Can you look up see whether on the Sea Glider, if using the battery does anything to, like, if it uses more or less energy?
What the hell? No, you could, there's no way he could have shot me. He shot me through the wall. That's...
So wait, what are you asking?
If using the battery on the Sea Glider uses any extra, you know, thing.
If it uses other batteries in your inventory?
No, if it uses battery on the, if it uses the Sea Glider battery, or if it doesn't.
The Sea Glider has a battery that you can replace.
No, you aren't.
You're
the
not.
Flashlight.
Oh.
The flashlight on the Sea Glider. Oxygen. Does it use battery, or does it not?
Oh, I got a triple kill with the dragon thing. Oh, that's because of me. Oh, I just saved the day.
It doesn't say, it just says that it uses energy when it's used, so my guess is yes. But it's probably
okay, so
just...
I don't use it much. Okay, it's so Jazz, I have now done quite a bit more to the base, so I'm actually walking through it now.
Okay.
Still sweet out. Gotta change that to a window when I'm done. Oh, so that has a different design than this. And here's the double glass side.
I have officially stopped. What do I do now?
Okay. Oh, yeah, run okay, don't stop.
No, too late, I've stopped.
Oh, I got to play the game with that. Sick.
You just walk into a room and Lucio's just sitting there with that face of, what do I do? Don't need to move. Oh my god, it looks... That tunnel looks beautiful.
Yeah. Just so I don't run out of quartz, I'm going to make fire extinguisher real quick. Let's put that in here.
You know what would've been cool? So those corner walkways. First of all, Max, no.
well, it is. So those... have you experienced ice?
Anyway, those corner walkways that you can build, if you built them into a ring, it would be nice if like the center column could be removed.
You make a ring out of corners. What? There's gotta be a lot of corners.
Oh, you mean the crosswalk?
Yeah, with your C base. Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh yeah, flares. I forgot about flares.
Okay, I need to go bring in groceries. I will be back. All right.
Are you bringing home the bacon?
I doubt we got bacon, but maybe.
Maybe. Maybe.
Maybe.
Questions to ponder in your absence.
Oh yeah, I have a battery on me. Waterproof locker.
They've definitely fixed the, capture the flag. I don't know what they did.
How so?
It's just not like, I mean, like, you can still, like, have people, like, win, even.
Yeah?
Hang on, sorry. I got Tracer, Genji. Oh dear.
Or Gary Fish. Fish. Okay, I can't pick that up. Sweet. Back here, you bladder fish. Ooh, and a boomerang. I'm gonna get that boomerang first. There we go. Just bladderfish. Ooh, there's two. Ooh, there's four.
Alright, I don't even care. Hanzo is fun as shit. Like, I'm not even trying
to win.
He is,
isn't he?
It's just like... Yeah, like... Oh, jeez. We've lost the flag. Oh, no. Maybe not.
Ooh, more titanium. Back here. This is quiet now. Is everything taken from inside? I guess so. Where are you? Where are you?
New creature discovered.
Oh, whole fish. Cole's online. Ooh. Ben, do this real quick.
Hydration detected. Immediate take recommended.
Just get home real quick and then eat.
Oxygen.
Okay, what do I need for computer chips? I need to go searching for silver, which I think I know where that is. I think I just found a bunch. Let's cook some whole fish. Let's cook a beaver, too, just in case. Hey, Max, you wanna cook the beaver?
Sure.
Sweet. Oh, I have enough to make two or more. Oh, sweet, more.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Got enough room.
Okay, I'm back.
Hello.
Did you or did you not bring home the bacon?
I don't know if we got bacon. I didn't go
Please
through the grocery bags.
Please tell me that this has silver. Oh, gold. Silver. Get away from me. So I just found a cave with a bunch of quartz and some sandstone stuff.
30 seconds.
Like, which has gold and silver in it. So I now got 2 gold, which I don't remember what I needed that for. I think it was the advanced wiring kit, which would actually be great, because if then I think I'll be able to make the buildable thing.
Nice.
No, but I don't... It's not, but I don't know what the gold's for then.
Oh, we got Tasty Sandwich on our team. Muffed Master. Chosen Doggo. A fan of Skyrim. That's his name.
Dip Advanced
Fan
Iron Kit.
Of Skyrim. Very creative. We have Conads.
Let's get the cables to go real quick.
Pretty cool.
Hey, Jade.
Shut the fuck up, Hanzo.
What did Hanzo do to you?
He just keeps talking born. About with every death comes honor. Like, no, that's probably not entirely accurate. I mean, wait, I can't
can I cut
necessarily
this?
Like poke any holes in it. I just, I'm forced to disagree.
Oh.
I think Hanzo's a four honor player.
Probably. I'd believe it.
He just plays in his downtime when he's not shooting terrible arrows at Genji.
Yeah.
Genji, I challenge you to a game of honor.
Honor's not a game, Draco.
It really is. Oh, that makes one every 30 minutes? Okay, that's cool. Receive short range outworld communication. Okay. Computer chip and wiring kit. Okay, what do I need to make the wiring kit? I need one more silver ore? Okay. Jazz, can you look up what seeds are used for in this? Because I could not figure that out in Orchid Roman.
S-E-E-D-S?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Like, nothing. I have writhing weed seeds,
oh,
but
lost that point.
No idea what it would be for. I'm assuming the plant stuff, but I don't know what you would plant in this. Or what the point of planting stuff would be in this.
Is it creep vine or what?
Writhing weed.
Oh, writhing weed.
I went the wrong way. Oh! Did not expect him to do that. Oh, what? Is there a geezer around here? Where the fuck are is that there?
I love when Reaper, like, tries to use his ult on, like, your teammates and you use your die, die.
There are a lot of memes of die, die, die.
Yeah. So writhing weed has no use other than to get writhing weed seeds. And it's loading really slowly.
Look, Pharah, all I want from you is for you to jump up in the sky.
Get away from me, buddy. Get away.
Ooh, oh, you can...
sandstone.
You can plant them in either an exterior grow bed or an alien containment.
Okay.
And by doing that, you can get them to grow and harvest them for resources.
What the? That thing scared the shit out of me. Holy fuck.
Good play, they got Lucio.
Something literally just forced me to look at it, and it was slowly coming to me. Why are there bleeders over here? Gold, come on. Okay, Jazz, I need you to look this up because that thing terrified me. I had a heart attack. Well,
do you know what it was called?
I didn't. No, what it did was it forced me to look at it, and it was slowly coming towards me. I think it would have killed me if I didn't look away and get away.
Spider.
What?
Wasn't a warper. I saw what it looked like, but...
Oxygen.
The Mesmer. Okay.
What's it do?
It's a hostile life form. Let's see, appearance, behavior. Oh, that's creepy. The Mesmer is capable of manipulating the player's mind, causing them to hear the PDA tell them to approach the Mesmer.
I don't hear it telling me. Yeah, I want you to tell me what it does. Get away from me! Get away from me! Exploder! I do not.
Oxygen.
Oh, is it dead? Oh, it is. Oh, fuck. Oxygen.
That's all it does.
So, it'll kill me though, right?
Yeah, it will attack you. It basically puts you under hypnotic suggestion to approach it, and if you get too close, it attacks you and then runs away.
Yes! I don't want to get rid of any of that. Finally found the one more silver I needed. I need to go grab the other silver that I had.
I have 5 loot boxes.
What? Well, you're gonna have to open them.
I would assume.
It's loud.
Wait a minute. Did I not have a silver? I'm going to be upset if I didn't.
So, I just want to say that there is a thing known as a Kooch sample.
A Kooch sample?
That?
No, a Kooch sample. Weep? Like as in weed.
Like being sampled into music?
No.
Okay, Max, stop. Tell me what it does.
Koof, probably.
Jazz?
Huh?
What's it do?
Oh, it's a type of seed that you can get from the Kooch forest.
You aren't telling me what it does.
It's...
Oh, here it is.
You can eat it for food and water, and it produces energy in the bioreactor.
Okay. So, still, I'm never gonna know where that is then. Also, look what are inside of the geysers. Look up what are inside those. I think that's where the active fire or lava zone is, but I'm not sure.
that thick.
Were you not able to approach it due to massive amounts of heat?
Fire.
Okay, yeah, so you found a lava geyser.
Massive amounts of anal trauma. Yes, it happens.
No, no.
What,
That's what I say whenever it happens.
I found the geyser.
You can't approach it currently because of how hot it is. But once you get the prawn suit, you're able to approach and collect resources along with cooked fish.
So that's how I get. That's what the prawn suit's for. Okay. Oh, that's where it is.
But yeah, another good thing to use them for is the thermal plant. The way it works is you just place it near a heat source and it generates electricity. So if you find a lava geyser...
Get out of there, you little bugger.
If you find a lava geyser, you could just place it on the heat... You could place a thermal plant nearby and it will generate energy for you passively.
Okay. Oh, creature egg. I know there are more of you little buggers in here. Get out of here!
Go lay down.
I've learned to just not take quick play seriously at all. It just makes it so much more fun.
Yeah.
Especially when someone steals my bastion, we're defending. Fine, steal my bastion. I don't give a shit. I'm not acting out. I'm not mad.
Oh, wait, what's
real
this?
Dead anyway.
Ooh! Found another.
Another geyser?
No. Another crash fish.
That hurt. I have 3 deaths and 633 damage done. I am absolutely not helping.
Useless.
Whatsoever. Oh, now he's soldier. No, I could have fought him off by the bastion, but... Oh.
If I can find one silver in the next little bit, that's when I'm going to get off of the stream and whatnot. Just
okay.
Letting anyone know. God damn it. Fucking bugger.
I have a bow! You have a giant fucking hammer. Leave me alone. I'm sensitive.
Ooh.
So which
Here's
one
our team comp. Bastion, Hansa, Widowmaker, Diva.
What Jazz?
So which one would win? A guy with a massive hammer or a guy with a bow and arrow?
Depends on how far away you are.
Hammer.
I mean, we're also talking about Reinhardt, who's able to charge really fast, so...
Little fucking nuisance. Okay, you know what? Just fucking blow up next to me. I don't give a shit.
Oh no, we lost. Maybe you should let me be bastion, you stupid fucking bitch.
Where do you get silver from?
Sandstone outcrops, but they're extremely annoying to find.
They're pretty deep.
Mm. Maybe you've collected all the ones you can.
I'm gonna have to let Chaotic Waffle.
There's two near me somewhere. I just don't remember where they are.
Wait, if there's new loot boxes, does that mean that the lunar loot boxes are gone?
Lunar loot boxes have been... Oh, yeah, if you still have them on you, you can use them still.
Okay, well, I'm joining a game right now, so after that...
But you might as well just use them, because they're never going to have that event again.
I wouldn't say never.
What's the lunar year?
Well, it's the year of the rooster jazz, and they're all rooster-based, so...
True.
And I do really love cock-based things, so...
Well, it is you.
You said it.
I did. I don't want to skip the front.
Oh, is it over here? Fuck, I need to find these two.
Okay, I really hate this pose from Zarya, so I'm definitely using it.
Wait, what?
I got the worst victory pose for...
Which one is it?
Zarya. It's, oh, fuck, I backed out. I don't know, it's one where she's, like, flexing her arm, looking all cocky.
Oh. This is strength.
Hey, both of you, get out here. Right, chase me. I want to quit the stream and go to Overwatch, but I want to find the silver so much more badly. I thought I called both of you. You already blew up. Another one!
Fuck, I did not mean to do that. Just don't hit B.
Ooh. Damn, oh well, I'm not going for you. Who could that be on? Or is that limestone? Oh, damn it, gold. Limestone. Where that mesmer is, or mesmerizer, whatever it is, I guarantee there are sandstone outcrops there. I guarantee it, but I do not feel like dealing with that.
You don't want to.
I hear a Jessica approaching.
No, Jess is here.
I hear a Jessica approaching from the south. She thinks she's quiet, but she's really loud.
He hears you! Where is this goddamn outcrop?
Anyway, yeah, the mesmer, they do 35% of your health.
Oh, fuck that then.
Yeah.
You check that. Nope. This is really starting to bother me.
2.5 more hours.
How much space do I got? Oh, I got enough for one.
Oh, I know. How do you get silver?
Silver, yes! I just realized that there's a much easier way, and I could have gone to the open sea away from the Aurora and found a reef back and mined the barnacles on it.
Yep. Silver ore is obtainable from barnacles, sandstone outcrops, and large resource deposits.
Which I still don't know what the hell a large resource deposit is.
Back. You need the prawn suit to get them.
The what?
You need the prawn suit to get them.
Ah, okay. So let me check to make sure I can make this now.
Yeah, they're like these gigantic versions of the different ores. And what?
We'll see in a minute.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
No, actually, I wanna. I'm gonna make it right over there, okay. Actually, let's just make it right here. Oh, crap. What I've just made, finally. Fabrication unit down here. I finally have it.
Nice. So you no longer need the escape pod.
I still do. I'm actually going to test something with it. I need it for the storage, basically. But I need it until I can make a radio. A radio, and I will always need it for this fabricator, which I've gotten another first aid from.
I see.
Oh yeah, this is what I want to test. Can I not get anything off it? Ooh, I can deconstruct it, though.
You could deconstruct the fabricator?
Maybe. I'm trying to deconstruct anything. I guess not. I'm just going to store my signal stuff in here. That's it.
Thing's almost out of power.
What is?
Your, the little thing that makes you go faster in water.
Oh, it's at 4%. The sea glide.
Ah. You should probably build an alien container.
I can't do that until way later. I don't believe. I'm gonna guess that's a deployable. Nope. That's probably something I can make in my habitat builder.
Oh, you might need to scan fragments to make those.
Well, I've never even heard of it, so I don't know.
This honestly is an interesting game.
Oh wait, shit, I didn't mean to make that one. That's the one I meant to make. Okay, Jazz. I have now built my base up even more.
I can see that.
Oh, okay. I got enough to finish this. Oh, what the fuck? Repair.
Integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Your base is taking massive damage.
I can tell, but from what?
It's because its armor rating's too low.
Makes sense.
Yeah, those glass components you have built are, it took your, strength below zero.
I figured.
Okay.
Crap, didn't mean to do that.
It's interesting that they would do that.
Actually, should I leave that one like that? Switch with that. I think I'll leave that one like that. That one's nice there. Let's switch that and that. Take that out. Wait, then what? Oops. Oh, okay. How do I get lithium?
Let me see. Lithium.
I probably need... It's probably going to tell me I need a prawn.
I doubt it.
Because there is one area I know that I think drops lithium.
Acquired from Sea Treater. And shale outcrop.
Okay, so shale outcrop is down below in the under area. And I am liking my base so far. I can take that out. But I think I'm gonna leave it. Actually, let's take that out. Make it nicer. And then I will make a hall.
Okay. So sea treaters are defensive life forms found in the Great Reef. Or along sea treater paths. The way you get lithium from them is as they walk, they form basalt outcroppings. And if you break those, you can get lithium or copper.
Okay. Okay, so I'm going to show you what I've done, and then I'm going to end the stream. Done, everyone. Okay, so this is the basic storage, and that's the fabricator. Down here is a nice little window. Same with right there. But if we continue down here and go right here, there's a long hall with three areas that I'm not going to open up. This is going to be where I put the storage area. And then let's go over here. Nice window where I can see over there, because I don't have a corner window over there or over there, which I'm probably going to make this into a 3-1. Then this will probably be another container, and then this one and the hall down here will both probably be halls.
Okay.
So far, I think I have a pretty good setup. So, goodbye, everyone. I'm going to wait for it to finish saving, and I am going to end the stream. Hope that you've all had a fun time, and thank you for watching. Goodbye.